Hello, in today's video we are going to learn how to connect to a wireless from Linux terminal. We are going to use NMCLI command tools, network managed command line. First of all, if you want to see your device's status, you can use this command line device status. Here I have three devices: wireless, ethernet and loopback. To see wireless around you, to see all the wirelesses around you, use NMCLI device Wi-Fi list. In this case, there is only one wireless around me, named 125 underline left, with WPA2 security. Okay, if you want to connect to a wireless with using SSID and password, use this command. It's so simple: NMCLI, then you device, then choose your device type. In this case it's Wi-Fi, then use connect keyword, then your wireless SSID. What was my wireless SSID? Yes, 125 underline left, then password keyword, and then write and put your password here. That's all. Enter. Okay, you can see device WLP4SF successfully activated with this string. Okay, that's all. If you want to connect to if you already have connection profile, you can connect to a connection profile. You can activate it, you can up it with simply connection up command. NMCLI connection up, then put your connection profile name here. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good day. See you.